We had the reports, the statement issued by the counter-terrorism department of Pakistan's Punjab province yesterday about some 23 cases being registered, and Hafiz Saeed is named among the people who has been booked. I was wondering if this is enough, because this is just for terror financing. It doesn't address the larger concerns that we have about his role in terror activities.
No, Reza, I just answered. You know, let us not get fooled by these cosmetic steps. You see, I think we have seen the course of such convictions in the past. We have seen where it goes, where it is headed. Pakistan's sincerity to take action against terrorists and terror groups will be judged on the basis of their ability to demonstrate verifiable, credible, and irreversible action against terror and terrorist groups operating from their soil, and not on the basis of half-hearted measures, you know, sometimes which they undertake to hoodwink the international community. Our ask is very simple. We want a normal relationship in an environment which is free from terror and violence.